Cześć, siemano, to ja, Deadlypool, i to jest kolejny odcinek z Guardians of Galaxy, tak, let's go. W tym miejscu mniej więcej przerwaliśmy.
Drinking out of a galactic super weapon, I see. Bold. Nice to see you're enjoying yourself.
We just killed Thanos. Why aren't you celebrating?
Not really in the mood.
Aha, bo
it's just
troszkę walnąłem głupotę. Czemu nie celebruję? No bo to był jej ojciec.
Complicated day.
How about a refill?
Why not?
On my way.
No facet do Star Lord ci drinka podrąbał to.
You disrespectful human!
Ty.
How dare you!
Whoa, man. Don't make this a race thing, okay? Humans are people just like everyone else.
So you say, Star-Lord.
Ty, a ty się ten... Coś ty się tam na to ten mój kubeczek patrzył, artefakcik? Z którego raczej się nie powinno pić.
Guess not everyone's a fan.
At least I managed not to drop this.
My hero.
I try.
No i co tam ciekawego? No.
Thanos murdered your people. I thought you'd be happier once he was gone.
He was a monster, yes. But he was also my family.
No właśnie, no to.
I can't make sense of it.
What?
At least I have all you guys to distract me.
Nie mogłem się zdecydować. Kurde, na szybko. Nie.
I keep thinking about Nebula.
Your sister?
Aha, tak, dobra.
I called her that. We both called Thanos father.
No, Nebula.
He used to force us to fight, to prove who was worthy of being called his daughter.
Aha.
I won. We couldn't stop until there was blood on the ground.
That is messed up.
Yeah, it is. But Nebula believed it was normal to fight and kill for what you want. Neb stabbed me while I was sleeping because I won.
O ty kurna.
Imagine how she's gonna react when she finds out we killed Thanos. She loved him, I think. In her own way.
No matter how you feel, just remember this. You did the right thing. That'll get you through.
You... You're making more sense than normal, Peter. Or perhaps the drinks are kicking in.
No to możliwe, że troszkę tam po drinkach jestem
inteligentniejszy. But when she finds out what we did, she's gonna lose her mind.
No ona go tam nie kochała,
she'll hunt us all down and kill us.
W jakiś swój pokręcony sposób.
You don't know Nebula. Imagine me, but angry.
No nadal jest twoją siostrą, no. Powiedzmy, że może jakaś tam jest część jej.
Trust me. Family's worth fighting for.
O, i to no.
Maybe you're right.
Kurna, choć, nie.
I'll try to call her after a few more
tak,
of these.
Intuicyjnie podjąłem to. Nie, kurna.
To family. Huh?
Jezus, nie.
Family.
Do rodziny.
You chubs doing a toast without us?
Okay.
I thought we were a team!
Grucik!
To what are we toasting?
I built the gun who killed the baddie. The toast is mine. Says so in the rule book.
I have not heard of this rule book. I am Groot!
Of course
we are. Like I was saying, to
family.
Mamy ich zatrzymać. Mamy ich zatrzymać.
No, we should toast to the dead. May they be avenged!
I am Groot!
To friendship? How boring.
Well, to dead friends, then.
Ah! Let's just drink already.
Czy jakbym powiedział, że za przyjaźń, to by się Groot ucieszył. Jakbym powiedział, że za zmarłych, to by się Drax ucieszył. Rocket byłby zadowolony z tej czwartej odpowiedzi. Znaczy, ja poszedłem pod Gamorę, tak? Okej. Okay. Galaxy Vegas.
Hey.
Znaczy Galaxy Cats.
There you are. I've been looking all over for you.
No chyba nie było ciężko go znaleźć.
Why?
We got a big, big problem.
Aluju.
Okay.
Rocket coś naskrobał tam, coś. Czy Drax tym razem? Goodbye, Yellow Brick Road. Okay. Okay.
It was not my fault. I barely consumed my body weight in that toxic liquid.
Hey, I was surrounded by adoring fans. I couldn't let them go thirsty.
Oh, I don't Jesus, care who ordered all the drinks. We need to figure out how to pay our tab.
Pete's gonna love my solution. You know I always got genius ideas, right? You need a plan, you go to Rocket. That's the deal. I'm just making good on it.
Well, it depends on what the idea is.
What? It's all gold coming out of this brain. We're gonna sell Thanos' body.
I am Groot.
Oh, Boże, Groot.
That is not a bad idea.
Selling a corpse.
Groot chce żyć?
How could that be profitable?
There are people who would find it valuable.
Exactly. And I know just the guy. The collector. He loves buying exotic crap for his museum. So Thanos, the newly dead Titan, will be perfect. He'll pay you tons of units for that body. These are the kind of people you want to be rubbing elbows with, Pete. Everything they got's a superlative. The biggest this, the best that, the fastest the other thing. Real champions of society.
No, zobaczmy, jaka jest druga opcja. Okay, well, musi być jakaś druga, albo trzecia, trzy opcje. No,
you got this purple freak laying dead in front of you, a tree puking his guts out in your toilet, and this is the weird thing? Look around you. Weird is the new normal.
Or we could turn Thanos over to the Nova Corps. They've had an official bounty on his head for years. Plus, it comes with the added benefit of not having to deal with criminals, like the Collector.
He's a corrupt thug,
bottom line. But the Nova Corps, they maintain peace and order in the galaxy. They have thousands of ships and soldiers.
Mi się podoba to.
The Nova Corps. Yeah, turning Thanos over to the Nova Corps sounds right.
Thank you.
Bo Nova Corps lubię akurat.
You guys, you're killing me with this. We'd make way more money with the Collector.
You're being a greedy little rodent right now.
Oh, as if you're so high and mighty, green lady. You suddenly forgot all the innocent people you murdered for that psycho?
A ty, Drax,
I remember each and every one. Not that you'd understand. You do whatever the hell you want, whenever you want.
That is an accurate and completely acceptable judgment.
It's Peter's call, Rocket, not yours.
Nah, I don't gotta sit here and take this. This is why I need a freaking break. Enjoy staring at my furry backside.
A ty z nie... ja się czuję z tym teraz. Po fakcie się strasznie źle czuję z tymi różnymi rzeczami. Peter's room. Okej, okay, a ty, Draxik, nie jakiś plan? Nic? Nie znasz ludzi?
Doing all right after last night?
The rodent tried to deny me my victory. But you, my true and noble friend, Peter Quill, stood with me.
No.
I believe Hovat and Chimeria can rest peacefully now.
Opowiedz mi o swojej rodzinie.
Hovat and Chimeria. What were they like?
My wife and daughter. They were kind, brave, true. Qualities I myself aspire to possess. Ask me no more of them, Peter. I do not always wish to remember their faces.
No dobra, no. No, taki wojownik, to on tak mało
eating your feelings,
uczuć
się. Thanos defeated, there is a void inside of me that only these rations can fill.
Czyli okej. Czy sobie będzie wpieprzał płatki ze szczęścia.
I really need to figure out what to do with Thanos.
Nova Corps, Collector, thrown into a black hole? That is up to you. He is dead. That is all I care about.
Czarna dziura brzmi dobrze, tylko nie dostaniemy pieniędzy.
Stay cool.
My body temperature is always 125.9 degrees.
Naleśniki na nim można smażyć. Ja pizgam ty. Chodźmy do pokoju Petera. naszego Star-Lordzika. You are awesome. I know. O, możemy spojrzeć na plakat.
No, you.
A, dobrze. Dobrze, fajny tekst. Mogę tutaj wieżę stereo odpalić? Coś? Ktoś? Nie? Look at this.
Had this bag since I was a kid. Used to hold candy. Now it holds... Well, now it holds alien candy.
Ty, aha, okej. Okay. Wcześniej były ziemskie ciastka, teraz są...
Kosmiczne ciastka.
Skąd ma to, ten... tę pocztówę w sumie?
Ciekawe. Hey, mom.
Już może mu dziadek dał. Ten niebieski. Wanted? A, proszę. No tak, to jest czasowy, jakby jeszcze poszukiwany nasz Star-Lord. Był tym... takim... zbieraczem skarbów, tak? Jakby tak, takim... takim... no... mało uczciwym, ale... takim.
Man... is everything on this ship broken?
No nie godoj. Wieże stereo popsu... O, no nie. Nie przeczytałem, co to jest. No nie, no to... no to kicha. To jest Peterarum. Tutaj mamy damaged panel.
Well, that's not good.
Serio? Nie jest dobrze? Nie spodziewałbym się. Co to jest? O! Siema, Thanos.
Who did? You did.
Who did? You did.
About to be someone else's problem.
A ty ma dziurę w klacie, ma kurna. Dobry. Dobry ten gnacik. Halo. O. Popsute.
That terminal took a beating in the crash. Still offline. Gotta use the one on the bridge.
Spoko. A zapytam się, co tam Rocketa. Może jakoś stosunki z nim poprawię trochę. No bo lubię tę postać, no nie ma co, no.
Peter Quill! Legendary Star-Lord. So what's up, my main man?
Main man?
How you holding up, buddy?
Yeah, my liver's trying to shake me from the inside out. I've never had so many free drinks in my life. Living in a post-Thanos world, on the other hand, maybe it won't be so bad. Some time off would be a welcome change.
So, you made up your mind. You're really leaving, then.
Look, man, 2 days ago I was getting shot at. Last night I was getting shots. Know what I mean? We're famous. I gotta take advantage. Step one, sell Thanos. Step two, fling money into air.
No, dobra, powiedz mi o tym kolektorze.
What's the deal with this collector guy?
Might come as a surprise, but the collector collects stuff for his collection. When he's not running the underworld, that is.
Logiczny. He pays tip-top
dollar, which is way better than anything the Nova Corps can do for us.
A czemu tak nie lubisz
Nova Corps? Why do you hate the Nova Corps so much?
Those NC jerkwads
locked me and Groot up at least a dozen times for bounty hunting, weapon stealing, you know, innocent stuff like that.
No właśnie, zapomniałem, że oni aresztowali parę razy.
Come on, a guy's gotta make an honest living, am I right?
Dobra.
You still messing with that thing?
Nope, dismantling. Gonna use the parts to fix the engine.
Really?
Yeah, well, I stole parts from the engine to make it, so I'm just putting them back.
Co?
I said I'm putting them back.
Serio?
I should get back to it.
Potwierdziliłeś,
facet? Oh, and don't be an idiot. Thanos is worth a fortune. Call the collector.
His engine, O Jezus, no tak, ja mam zdecydować. O, tak. Czyli, że podpieprzyłeś, facet, do tej broni części naszego statku, a teraz chcesz odłożyć na miejsce jakby nigdy nic. Nie, no spoko. Czekajcie, tam Groot w kiblu ten żygał gdzieś ostatnio. O, chyba tutaj Groot, halo? Groot, kumpel? Nie? Czy ja coś źle widzę? Groot in bathroom, ojej.
Groot? Buddy?
I am Groot.
O matku. Grucik, to się za tym. Trzymaj się tam, stary.
You hang in there, pal. We're gonna get through this together, okay?
I am Root.
O, będzie. No dobra. Nie wiedziałem, że Groot może mieć tego kaca, kurna. Jest tak mocnego. Ale okej. Wchodzimy.
Nie widzę. It's just you and me now, Nebula. We should... I don't know. Catch up?
Catch up?
What, Gamora? How you killed our father?
You left us no choice.
Stay away from me.
Ajej. No, że wiesz, że jest złą radę. Tak, udawaj, że cię nie było. Odnoszę wrażenie, że jej złą radę dałem odnośnie tej Nebuli i mnie to gryzie.
Hey, Peter.
How are you
no,
doing?
Siema.
Fine. Staying as far away from Rocket as I can.
No, troszkę się
pokusisz. I don't want to let him ruin my mood. Last night was actually fun. Ah, maybe too much fun.
Kacyk jest też, tak?
So, something on your mind?
Did you talk to Nebula?
W sumie to i
tak mam wszystkie pytania zadać chyba, nie? Więc...
If by talking to you mean being yelled at. Even though she's pissed, it feels good to have it off my mind. Thanks for the advice.
Czy jednak dobrze?
Hey, what are friends for?
Stopping one another from drinking too much. We both failed that mission.
No okej. Czy nie jest zła? Dobrze, to przynajmniej tyle.
So, still mad at Rocket?
He needs to watch his little tongue.
O, spokojnie.
I may have been too harsh with him.
No, troszeczkę.
He just... Oh, he's so infuriating.
Co ty nie powiesz? Nie zauważyłem.
Why do you like the Nova Corps so much?
I don't really like to talk about it, but I was an assassin for Thanos.
No.
I killed so many people for him that I lost count. Tyrants, innocents, didn't matter.
No.
If you ever hear the ridiculous nickname, the most dangerous woman in the universe, that was me. But the Nova
najbardziej niebezpieczna kobieta
w uniwersum,
znaczy Jezu, galaktyce, inaczej, no.
Making the galaxy safer, it's my chance to make up for what I did.
Chcesz odkupienia. Okej, jak odkupienia pani chce, no to
for you. Don't trust the collector.
Nie zamierzam. Nie lubię typa, ja... Ten... ja zasadniczo podjąłem decyzję. Jedziemy ten... Halo. Mogę tam iść? O, ten jest panel. Zasadniczo dzwonimy, czy... Nie wiem. Kontaktujemy się jakoś z Nova Corpem. Menu start. Kodeks. Czym jest kodeks? Drax. Imię Drax. Znany jako... Destroyer. Aha, nie wiem jaki, na jakiej planecie żył, tak? I feel Drax would be happier if Thanos dead, but something seems to really be bothering him. I hope he's okay. Czyli, że Drax miał być fajny, znaczy w sensie miał być fajny, miał być szczęśliwszy, ale no coś jednak go trapi. No dobra, zobaczymy. Aha, nazwał teraz ostrzał imionami swojej żony i córki, okej. Okej. Jakieś tam pierdółki. O matko, nie, ja tego nie będę czytał. O, kolektor, to akurat mnie ciekawi. No właśnie, to jest kolektor. Oko mnie spędzi. No the collector, okej. Ale jest full of shiny spot. Spoko. Nowa korps. Nie, nowa korps to ja znam. Messages? Mam jakiś? Pay up. Look, Peter, I know you are regular here. Maybe to regular. For your help, but you and your team both absolute strange and never paid me. If you let you get away with it, then everybody else is going to want free drinks, so do me a solid and pay up. A, czyli mamy spłacić, bo inaczej będzie... No. O, Yondu! Witam. Jezu, dziwnie piszę, moment, bo chwila, stop, to jest dziwne. I don't believe it. Jezus Maria, takim slangiem piszę. Okej. Okay. Rocket! Co? Przez rocket... How is going? Having a good day? I'm really happy. That you are cracking around, checking your messages instead of calling collector. Aha, no dobra, czyli to jest żądne zamówienie tego kolektora. Nie, ja nie chcę kolektora. Są jakieś pierdoły. No jakiś gościu. Headquarters, Cosmo. Okej, okay, nieważne, call. Tak, dzwonimy. Dzwonimy do Nova Corpu. Tak.
Okej, Nova Corp.
Witam.
Star-Lord? We thought you were dead. How the hell did you survive? Hardly any of our soldiers made it out. Our fleet was wiped out.
I had a great
It was chaos.
I had a great was touch team. And go, but the Guardians had my back. Yeah, speaking of which, I have something you might be interested in. I got Thanos lying right here. Really dead. Smelling up the place. Now, I understand there's some kind of bounty on him. Is that right?
You have his body? I can't believe it. We'll dispatch some officers to your location. Nova Corps out.
Myślę, że dobrze zrobiłem. Coś z tym kolektorem jak zwykle by nie wypaliło.
We could have gotten way more units with the collector. What were you thinking, Pete? I rolled out the red carpet for you, and you took a friggin' nosedive.
No właśnie, możemy wykorzystać Sojusz.
We need strong allies, not some body displayed in a museum, okay? It's wrong. And weird. That's two W words, and that proves my point.
Whatever. There, a third one for your stupid list.
Weren't you on my side, Quill?
I'm Groot.
Groot says you did the right thing. Yada, yada, yada. I say we totally missed out on a big score.
Jak Groot mówi, że dobrze zrobiłem.
Shut up, Rocket.
Fine. You want to suck up to the space cops? Be my guest. But I ain't going with you.
Calm down, Rocket. Look, how about we throw in that relic? That'll give us a little extra.
I guess. Every little bit helps.
Czym jest ten... We are only in the... For the money... Money, 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 money. Okay.
Oh, come on, where did I put that thing?
Jakąż to rzecz? Co położyłeś ją? To coś pomarańczowego jest to? Gdzie to jest? Czego ty ziom szukasz? Powiedz na mnie. Czego ty szukasz? O, coś tutaj mam. Remote.
Always knew I'd make headlines someday.
Napraw.
Just didn't think it'd be for killing a giant purple tyrant.
No jak widziałeś, że kiedyś trafisz na ten, na pierwsze strony? A to nie... tutaj jest bug? Czyżby? Torebce? No to... No matka byłaby z ciebie dumna, zrobiłeś to, no... O kurna, to się odpala!
Oh
Aluju.
Peter!
What?
Oh, I'm gonna kill him. He broke it, Mom.
That doesn't mean it was okay to hit that boy. Violence isn't the answer to every problem. Are you listening to me?
If I let him push me around, it'll only get worse.
You're right. You should stand up for yourself. But you need to find a way to do that without getting suspended.
You gave me this for my birthday. I mean, you should be pissed off too.
What he did was wrong, but you don't just go punching every person who makes you mad.
No, ale no, byłeś dzieckiem, no,
especially not someone who's three grades above you. I mean, that kid practically shaves.
I couldn't.
I may have made some mistakes.
Oh, you think? At least you acknowledge it.
No, bądź mili dla mamy, no, kochana mam.
This can't keep happening, Peter. I know I haven't been home as much lately, no. But that's all the more reason I need you to step up and take some responsibility.
I know.
Then you know tomorrow you're apologizing to that boy.
Oh, no, nie
and
wiem.
I mean a real apology. No smart aleck stuff.
No.
Okay, fine. But this is so unfair.
Newsflash, kiddo. No, life's not always fair. What matters is you do what's right. I think we could both use a chance to clear our heads, don't you? What we need is a little perspective.
A, perspektywa. A, to stąd ma tę pocztówkę z tej góry. Dobra, już wiem. Okej, okay. Chyba już wiem. I na dachu, tak?
Sometimes it takes stepping back from your problems to see how small they actually are.
I like it.
Beautiful. These last few months haven't been easy for either of us. But I'm not always gonna be here. I worry about you. You're growing up so fast.
Don't worry about me, Mom.
I'll never stop worrying about you.
You're gonna be around
long after I'm gone. I just don't want you to be alone.
Mom?
I'm fine, baby. It's nothing. It's just the dust. I know you've got a lot on your mind.
No, to nie jest pył. To nie jest pył, moja droga.
Promise me in the future you'll use your words instead of your fists.
I will promise.
I will, Mom. I promise.
Thank you, baby.
On po prostu miał źle taśmę włożoną na przykład, tak? Czy co? Co i teraz będzie działać?
You fixed it! How?
What can I say, huh? I'm pretty good.
No, hey.
Great song. Someone with exceptional taste must have introduced you to this one.
O nie, kurde, znowu prawa autorskie dostanę. Kurde, nie. Nie, trzeba gadać. Nie, nie, nie. Czy coś. Nie, kurde, to jest za głośno. Nie dam nam się.
What?
The relic will show you the way.
Hey!
Co jest?
Peter! Are you okay? You've just been standing there, talking to this thing.
Hey, be careful with that, Gamora. I don't think it's so useless after all.
If you say so. It's been hours.
Hours?
The Nova Corps are here.
Okay.
O kurde, to trochę się zasiedziałem.
Yeah.
You look like you just saw a ghost. Something isn't right.
Never mind. It was nothing. It was just a dream.
Może nie zwierzajmy się ze wszystkiego.
It doesn't sound like nothing.
When I grabbed the relic, I was suddenly back on Earth, and my mom was there.
Peter.
No.
Your mother is dead.
I know she is. I just... Somehow it didn't feel that way.
Oh.
We can't keep the Novacore waiting. But I do not trust this thing.
No way we're selling it. All right. Showtime.
Ale pić z tego można, nie? Okej. Myślę, że to coś cofnie w czasie nas, ale okej. Znaczy, teoretycznie cofnęło, ale nie w takim... Dobra, nieważne. Nowhere. Hangar Bay.
Thank you, Guardians, for bringing Thanos' body straight to us.
Proszę
we know
bardzo.
The Collector was quite interested in purchasing his remains. Probably to put in that hellish zoo of his. But we will dispose of the body properly. There should be no trace left anywhere in the universe.
Jesteś dobrymi kumplami, żeby... Tak
you know, it couldn't hurt to have some pals in the Nova Corps. I like to bend the rules a little bit.
Should you ever need us, the Nova Corps has your back.
Dobrze.
Once we have verified Thanos' corpse, the bounty is yours.
I co się okaże, to nie jest tego. Facet, nie rób mi tak.
This is taking forever.
While we're here, I've just got to say, I'm a big fan of yours, Star-Lord.
Yay.
You took out the Mad Titan. No one else could have done this. I've been following your adventures for years.
Thank you.
Wow. Well, thanks.
You're welcome.
You know, we're fans of the Nova Corps, too.
O ty kurna, Rocket! Frajerze. No nie robi się tak.
Don't mind him.
Confirmed. Thanos the Mad Titan.
Great.
Myślałem, że jakiś klon czy coś był, Boże, fakt nie. Myślę, że się okaże, nie wiem.
Okay, once the body has been received by processing, the bounty will be released to accounting. You should start receiving your payment in installments in 6 to 12 months.
Co? Czekaj, co?
I know, standard protocol. There's a lot of red tape and paperwork to go through.
Help us,
I wish we could pay you sooner.
Czy co?
6 to 12 months. Okay, this better be a joke.
Okay. Well, this is awkward. But you made the right choice. The Nova Corps maintains order in the galaxy. And we're all done here. It's been an honor working with you, Star-Lord.
Czy you? Jaki zadowolony. Dobra. Nie przeczytałem, co tam było.
Peter Quill.
What now?
You have something I desire.
O, Nebula, witam. No to kurna będzie.
The Eternity Forge.
All right. Nie. The body will be taken to the facility.
Oh my god!
Co to jest?
And since Jinzar could not retrieve it earlier.
To nie jest Nebula.
I must take it myself.
I will not fail you again, Mala.
O, ty kurna, nie, to nie jest Nebula. Mi się wydawało, bo też niebieska. O, co ty?
Retrieve the relic.
Gdzieś tak spokojnie, gdzie podszedł gościu z Nowa Korpu.
Speak, kid, is that a yes? Ah, just follow me.
Piu. Dobra, czyli tak mam nawalać. I know, jestem zarąbisty. Dobra. I am Groot, dobrze, biega tam Groot i krzyczy I am Groot. Podoba mi się to. Halo? Coś? O ty gnoju. No nie, Nelsona mnie założył. To jest jakieś wyjście. A ja się pytam, gdzie jest Rocket w tym czasie, bo tak już go nie widzę. O ścianę nie ciuchy. Gdzie to? No my go pys. Jusak, zsiesz praje, zostajesz. Jest takie. Dobrze o ścianę, jak mówiłem. Się posłuchał hopok. Wiedziałem. To zawsze coś. Zawsze coś takiego musi wypaść, nie? Mamo, nie teraz. Walczę. Tak? Coś? Oddzwonię później. O, piosenka leci. W główce się ten teges robi. Proszę iść do przodu. Proszę oddać Eternity Forge. Niedobra niebieska pani.
No, no, hej! Hej!
Ej, no ale statek, kurna. Tyś ty mendo, ty. Rocket. Wywoź ze statka, ty.
We have what we came for.
We have what we came for. Brzmi jak jakaś rosyjska organizacja, tak trochę.
Ale okej. We need the ship. Engines are down. It's gonna take a minute.
We can't wait. They're getting away.
I'm coming with you.
There's only one pack. Allow me to fight beside you, Star-Lord. I killed Thanos. I can kill some measly blue warriors.
Look at the size of that warship. You can't fight your way through that. Take me, and they'll never even know we were there.
Let us paint her ship red with blood from the inside.
The fewer people who detect us, the better. Seen the types of weapons they possess.
Drak umie walczyć. Gamora jest fajna i dobra, Gamora.
Gamora, you're with me.
Gamora, bo ona bardziej myśli.
Kill all the Kree for me, Star Lord.
Ona
if
bardziej
you
myśli.
Do not, I shall never forgive you.
Ona w sensie bardziej myśli. No ona jest tą bardziej. No po prostu jest bardziej inteligentna, tak? No i tyle. Groot. Ja widzę, że się Drak jakoś szczególnie nie pogniewał o to, więc okej. Okay. Czy będziemy sterowali Star-Lordem? Coś mogę tutaj klikać, sterować? Yep. I'm listening.
Peter, Gamora. Kind of busy, Rocket. You need to know this. That ship you're heading towards, it's Kree.
No to nie powiesz.
Someone named Hala the Accuser.
Kree? But their planet was destroyed.
Kree. Kto by się domyślił, że ze świątyni Kree, jak wnieśliśmy artefakt i oni go chcą, to będą Kree. Dobra. Mogę coś jeszcze strzelać? Te pistolety są mocarne. Pistolety do niszczenia światu. Pistolety na przykład coś? Coś?
Gamora!
Nie, Gamora. Ło.
Thanks.
Anytime.
No okej. Wrzucamy ją tutaj.
Looks clear. Let's get moving.
You've been acting strange ever since I found you with that relic. Now you go flying off after a Kree warship? Is this about that dream you had? I don't understand. What aren't you telling me?
Please,
just trust me on this one, okay?
Why do you think I'm here? I'm just worried about you, Peter. What if that relic is messing with your head? We don't know what this thing is. It could be affecting you.
Honestly, I'm just as confused as you are.
Confusion or not, that relic is dangerous. Who knows what else it's capable of?
Look, we just need to get the relic back.
All right, Peter. Whatever you say.
Shift.
Rocket, how are the engines looking?
Not great, Pete. The old girl's seen better days. Hey, Groot, don't stick your roots in that.
No, okay, camera unavailable.
Hey, Drax.
Peter, is the slaughter glorious over there? Spare no gruesome detail.
Haven't run into anyone yet.
Oh, good. I am less envious now.
Okay. Komputer, użyjmy.
Huh?
Śledzili nas.
What the hell? Those are pictures of...
To będą klony. To będzie armia Kree. Będą klony, jak nic, to będą klony. Tak, mają zdjęcie, to będą klony z... Nie, to nie są klony.
Wow.
Mate?
This is more tomb than worship.
Don't let your guard down.
And we're sure they're actually really dead. Right?
The Kree are a technologically advanced species, but science cannot defeat death.
No mi oni wyglądali na zamrożonych. Nadal. Oni nadal wyglądali na zamrożonych.
Those glyphs are Kree. But I can't make out what it says.
I can. Much better.
Kryopod status. Kryo manifest. Area map. Weźmy...
Bridge. Hala's got to be there, which means that's where the relic is.
Hala would be expecting a direct attack. We need to find a way in there without being seen.
Reset energy.
Power diverted to access way. 36 stasis pods now offline. Equilibrium
tremendous.
Whoa. My bad.
They can't get any deader, I guess.
No, to są pody. Z zamrożonymi ludźmi, znaczy Kree.
Hey, Gamora. I'm game if you
are. Jakby to były klony, byłoby ciekawie.
Perfect.
Lecz go.
Lead the way.
Panie przodem, coś by... Gamora, bo ty się wydajesz bardziej dopakowana.
Quiet.
Oh, you're the one who's talking.
Okay.
Someone has deactivated the stasis pods.
Arm your weapons.
We must fight them. They cannot be far. Keep moving.
Did you hear that?
Move! At the end of the corridor. Be swift!
Nie wiem, czy ja mogę, czy jak ja mam się poruszać, czy co, nie wiem. Boję się, że mnie znajdą. No, po cichu było. Znaczy, albo Kree są głusi, to też jest jakaś opcja. Okej. Okay. Coś?
Peter.
Peter, co?
Do not worry, sweet one. You shall be back by my side soon. Once we return home, the process can begin.
Czy to jest urządzenie do wskrzeszania?
Few survive an encounter with me and return for more. Peter Quill.
It's pronounced Star-Lord.
Peter, ty głupi jesteś?
One more step and she dies. It will be easy to... remove her head.
Hey, back off.
Do not test me.
Get that thing off her neck.
Very well.
No, no dobra. Nie, żebym się tego nie spodziewał.
I cannot lose my son again.
sin.
You will not take him from me. I have been searching for so long. No one will stand in my way.
I lost someone too.
Powiedzmy tak.
Someone I loved.
I am sorry. But this is much larger than a single life.
No, dawaj, co to jest?
Thanos eradicated my people. Destroyed my planet.
No, ja to rozumiem wszystko. Gamora nie...
Now that you have killed him, the Eternity Forge will be our salvation.
No, spoko, ale co to jest?
You have no idea what this means to me.
No właśnie, nie mam.
Our rightful place in the stars shall be restored.
I know what it's capable of. It let me relive a memory with my mom.
It can do so much more than that.
No, właśnie.
To you really do not know how this works, do you? You no said you lost your mother. Would you kill someone to bring her back?
Nie. Nie.
No. I'd never do that.
I thought as you once did. Until everything was taken from me. Billions of Kree have died. Bringing them all back will require many sacrifices. I will not rest until we have conquered every star system in the galaxy.
So?
Starting with you.
Oh, jak ty wariatka, ty? Co?
No.
Żeby... Ale... Nie, ale... Jak? No on nie może umrzeć teraz, a tym bardziej Gamora czy coś. Jakiś taki kurna warrior z niej jest potężny. Myślę, że je tak... Klatę miecz wleci, ale... Peter, nie umieramy. Halo, nie, kumplu. Ty głupio pindo. Zostaw Petera. Zostaw go. No to ci teraz rocket przypieprzy z rakiety. Nie było alarmu słuchać, frajerze. Frajerzyno. No tak. Ten... O, mam. Proszę bardzo, a Gamora? Halo, kumpel. Gamora też ważna osoba to jest.
Peter! Peter, I'm here.
Aha, okay.
Thank you. Gamora, I'm glad I brought you along.
That's my fault. I should have seen her attack coming.
Rocket, we gotta go. Hala's ship is coming after us.
I don't know if we can outrun her.
We have to try.
Proszę mi uratować Star-Lorda, mojego drugiego kumpla.
Does PDQ have a boo-boo? Tell that wuss to walk it off.
Oh, no.
I am Groot?
I don't know, buddy. I hope so.
Hey, guys.
This is your fault, Green Witch. You allowed him to die.
As if you could have done any better. Either of you.
Yeah, go on. Blame the guy who rescued him.
O nie, proszę się nie kłócić. Quill, na odmianę proszę nie umierać. No, co? Nie, ale... że Star-Lord nie żyje? Nie gadaj. To nie jest jego pogrzeb. Nie, to nie jest jego pogrzeb. Troszkę mi się lżej zrobiło. To nie moje drzwi.
You know, your mom would smack you upside the head she saw you moping over her like this. Quills ain't no little babies.
The hell do you know, mister? You don't know my mom, and you don't know me.
I know a lot more than you think. You better pull it together, boy, because I'm the closest thing you got to family right now. Now let's get
it.
I don't want to be on this planet any longer than I have to.
Who are you?
The name's Yondu Udonta, Centaurian, leader of the Ravagers, keeper. Your ma wrote me into taking care of you if something ever happened. Something happened. Now, you can come with me easy. Or am I gonna have a fight on my hands? Won't do you much good. You're a bony little scrap of nothing. I can take you without needing to lift a finger.
Are you threatening me?
Oh, it's not a threat. What I say, I do. There's nothing in between.
No i on tu jest szczery, na tyle powiem. To wiem.
So what's it gonna be?
Zaufaj mi, Yondu.
All right. I'm ready to get out of here. I trust you.
That a boy. Come on.
Let me show you. Może, że tam ten w przyszłości będzie pomocny, Yondu, w sensie będzie po prostu. O.
What?
O nie. To będzie straszne. To będzie straszne jak wuj. Nie. Mogę S, żeby do... Ja muszę podejść. Ja nie chcę. Ona będzie zombie jakimś straszliwym czy coś. Za dużo do Walking Deada. Nie. Zostaw. Nie otwieraj. Ja nie chcę tego klikać. Rzuci się na mnie, prawda? Rzuci się na mnie. Rzuci się na mnie jak szlak.
Don't worry, my little Star Lord.
To mi użył.
I'm here to help you. It'll be all right.
Am
I dead?
You are, but you have nothing to fear.
Co to czekaj? Nie, no.
Mom?
Come find me, Peter. I'll be waiting for you.
Eternity Forge. Eternity Forge. Kubaństwo mnie uzdrowiło. Znaczy, Petera. Więc skończyliśmy pierwszą część. A ja się cieszę tym, że skończyliśmy pierwszy epizod. I sprawdźmy, jak tam statystyki. 92, 93 około procent dało, że Drax miał swoją zemstę, tak? Moim zdaniem dobra, ale ktoś poszedł za Rocketem tutaj, no okej. Raz jest 65 właściwie procent do Kongrenu. Powiedziało, żeby się z nią skontaktowała, a tutaj 35, że nie. Nadal mi się wydaje, że to by było lepsze. I troszkę zbyt ten... Normalnie do tego, że to jest Nebula i tak, nie wiem, jakoś jej nie ufam. Aha, czyli więcej osób dało Nova Corp. Jestem taki przeciętny? Kurde, to niedobrze. Co jeszcze? Znowu więcej osób powiedziało mamie, że tak, że jej przyrzeka, że ten, że będzie dobrym. To jest... Przeciętny jest na jak cholera. I co? Aha, tu mam już wszystko, tak? Next time on.
Okay, so yeah, I thought once Thanos was kaput, we'd have to change our name. Heroes of the Galaxy, Partyers of the Galaxy. Huh. Yeah, but the thing about this place, it never stays guarded for long. As soon as Hala found out we had the Eternity Forge, we shot up to Numero Uno on her murder list. Yes, dying hurt a lot. What kind of question is that?
I am.
Yeah, you know what, buddy? Why don't I feel these questions? Since we're putting this on record, it was a brilliant idea to pawn off Thanos. But I ain't thrilled those idiots at the Nova Corps ended up with them. You see units pouring out of my ears? 'Cause I don't! Peter ain't a bad kid. Bit of a whiny pushover on his best days.
Yandu?
Soon as he showed up at my hideout, I could tell he got himself in some kind of trouble. The Kree ain't folks you want to mess with.
No, to wiem, że to nie są gości, z którymi należy zadziewać.
That she'd understand I was trying to mend things between us. I was wrong. Once she found out what the Eternity Forge could do, everything it could do, there was no stopping her.
I'm gonna use an Earth analogy here, so just bear with me. The Guardians, we're like the Beatles. I'm John, Gamora is Paul, Rocket is Ringo, Drax is George, and Groot, well... Well, Groot is just Groot. It's not a perfect analogy, all right? We yell, sure. We fight. But damn, do we make beautiful music. I just hope I can keep the band together. Or this galaxy doesn't stand a chance.
Ciekawie się zapowiada to wszystko, ale jako że przeszliśmy pierwszy epizod, to dziękuję wam bardzo za oglądanie następnego odcinka. No i cześć!